Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let his praises ring. Glory in the highest I will shout and say, standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God. Standing on the promises I cannot fall, listening every moment to the Spirit's call, resting in my Savior as my all in all. Standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God my Savior. Standing, standing, I'm standing on the promises of God.
Good morning, Holy Spirit. For yet another day promised for our livelihood. Receive your glory, receive your honor, and receive your praise. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Dear friend, indeed, you and I live in a world that feels out of your control, and it is, except for one crucial factor, God. His promises keep you. His promises go before you, and His promises surround you in every circumstance. Our world is not out of control because of God. But there is a decision you must make. A choice your whole future depends on. And that is, you have to claim, live by, and stand on the promises of God. Or not. Friends, promises get made in everyday life situation, and yet they are broken all the time. But God's promises to us are different, and that is why you and I can stand on God's promises with 100% confidence, guaranteed that it will work for you and I today. Why? Maybe you ask. Why? Because God made them to you and I. It's true in the stories and lives of our favorite heroes of faith. In the Word of God, in the face of enormous trials and challenges, they overcame sin and evil that rival what you and I are facing in our world today. We all know that being thrown in a lion's den for worshiping God over a king happened to these faithful heroes of faith, locked in the fiery furnace for refusing to bow to anyone but God, facing the threat of genocide of an entire Jewish race. But Queen Esther stood and invoked God's name and his promises, and victory was achieved. Daniel, Shadrach, Meshach, and Abednego, and Esther were in shaking, but they stood firmly on the promises God gave them. They were able to change the hearts of those in control and see not only their circumstances, but their worlds transformed. Friends, when everything looked bleak in the face of pagan kings and wicked world, they took the promised stand, and you can too. And that is why this morning, God is extending the promise of redemption to you. The promise of his return. The promise of his presence in your home right now. And even the promise of his answered prayer. Knowing that faith will always ignite God's response. Yes. God promise for your future is bright and beautiful in the midst of the current challenges that you are going through. All because the promise of his resurrection is able to contain every hopeless situation that you find yourself right now, so that you'll be able to celebrate a brighter tomorrow. And above all, one day, the promise of eternal security. My brother, my dear sister, what circumstances do you find yourself right now? I know that things aren't easy for you right now. But one thing God has promised you and I, which the writer of Numbers echoed in Numbers chapter 23, verse 19 to 20, which you and I can stand on such a promise God has made to us, that he's not a man that he should lie, nor a son of man that he should repent. Has he said, and will he not do? Or has he spoken, and will he not make it good? My dear brother, my dear sister, God wants you to behold him this morning, that you have received his blessings and you are rightly assured that it will be well with your soul. Yes, he has blessed, and no one can reverse it. I pray that the favor and presence of God will rest upon you and your family, and celebrate the day with God's goodness and love. Thanks for listening, and goodbye.
Standing on the promises of Christ my King, through eternal ages let his praises ring. Glory in the highest I will shout and sing. Standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing. promises I cannot fall. Listening every moment to the Spirit's call. Resting in my Savior as my all in all. Standing on the promises of God. Standing, standing, standing on the promises of God, my Savior. Standing, standing. I'm standing on the promises.